طالبات، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا بكم في درس جديد من دروس النهاردة. معكم عادل بسيوني وبإذن الله مستمرين مع كتاب جيم، والبداية النهاردة من بيج 100، صفحة 100. وعلى طول نروح للسؤال الأول، واللي بيقول read and complete with the correct word، أكمل بالكلمة الصحيحة. عندي traditional تقليدي، وكمان famous مشهور، handicraft حرفة يدوية، tradition عادة، encourage يشجع، encouraging تشجيع، Egypt مصر، encourages industry has 4 million workers. يبقى Egypt handicrafts. The south of Egypt is famous for، هو مشهور ب its beautiful handicrafts. As a result of technology, these arts and almost disappearing اختفت from the Egyptian market. We should encourage، يجب أن نشجع، young people to learn about these traditional crafts. علشان نروح للسؤال الثاني، choose the correct answer، اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. There was a colorful picture on the wall. The antonym of colorful، colorful يعني ملون، وملون يعني ايه؟ يعني برايت، زاهي، وبالتالي انا هقول colorless. ولو في كلمة بلين كنت هختارها، بلين يعني سادة، لون واحد. The computer is not working. Is it plugged in؟ هل هو موصل بالكهرباء؟ To get the antonym for the person or a person from art, we add the suffix IST عشان يبقى artist، فنان. Could use in the electric kettle please، I want to boil some water، يبقى plug in، توصله بالكهرباء. Is an object made by a person in a traditional way such as a basket pool، يبقى ده ايه؟ handcraft، حرفة يدوية. To form the noun from the verb congratulate we add ion علشان تبقى congratulation، تهانينا او تهنئة. Is a thick covering of soft material which is put over the floor، فوق الارضية، ده كاربت، السجادة. Means to put electricity into something such as a phone، يبقى انت كده بتعمل ايه؟ charge، تشحن. We need to put colorful paper in the sitting room. We need to decorate it ولا guess it ولا cover it ولا charge it. طيب احنا عايزين نعمل ايه؟ in the sitting room عايزين colorful paper، يبقى هنعمل ايه؟ decorate، هنزين. The new metro is to run under the ground. They bought it drawings and plans. يبقى the new metro is designed، صمم. علشان نروح بعد كده على صفحة 101، read and complete with the word from the following list. عندي instructions، تعليمات، either، both، charge، change، password. When you buy a new laptop first you should the battery، تعمل ايه البطارية يا شباب؟ charge، اشحنها. Also you should read the instructions، تقرا التعليمات علشان تعرف تستخدمه. To know how to use it second you should get a to log in، get a password to log in. Your password should be strong and secret and يبقى both. علشان نروح على السؤال الثاني، choose the correct answer، اختر الإجابة الصحيحة. Two is to connect equipment to electricity، يبقى انت كده بتعمل له plug in، توصله بالكهرباء. He switched on، شغل the mobile، this means he turned it on. Turn on برضو معناها يشغل. Modern technology has opened our eyes to many things. The antonym of modern، modern يعني حديث، طب العكس بتاعها ايه؟ old. To form the adjective from tradition we add al عشان تبقى traditional، تقليدي. Is a special secret word that must write to before you can use a computer، طبعا ده الباسورد، كلمة المرور. To form a verb from the noun form we add the prefix، هقول inform، يخبر. He works hard to enough money، to earn enough money، عشان يكسب مال كافي. محمد صلاح is amazing player. Amazing is similar in meaning to surprising، رائع، مدهش. Means to make a machine stop working، turn off يطفي. My computer turned off and I can't log in again. The antonym of login. Login يعني يدخل. طب عكسها log out. أما صفحة 105 read and complete the tickets with word from the following list. عندي on وcharged وtrying وtried وoff وguessed. Last week my laptop stopped working. توقف عن العمل. It's the battery. I guessed خمنت كده ان البطارية. So I it for a long time. I charged it for a long time but it didn't help. I tried to turn it on. حاولت اشغله ما اشتغلش طبعا. Many times but it didn't work. The amazing thing was while I was trying. وانا بحاول اعرف المشكلة حصل الكلام. عشان نروح للسؤال التاني complete with the correct form. About 4 years ago we decided يا شباب. وليه قلنا decided؟ لان انا قلت عندي كلمات لما اشوفها احط الجملة في الماضي البسيط. Yesterday lost ago in the past. يبقى لازم الجملة بتاعتي ماضي ايه؟ بسيط. They were walking. They were walking ماضي ايه؟ ماضي مستمر. يبقى were walking. She was driving very quickly when عندما. لأن when هي اللي يجي بعدها ماضي ايه؟ ماضي بسيط. My father wanted to be wanted. طب ليه wanted؟ علشان وهو صغير. يبقى حط الجملة في الماضي. While we were playing were وplay وحط لها ing. We last year يبقى we were كنا. He his homework يبقى he was dying كان بيعمل الواجب بتاعه. While أحمد was doing. I was reading a detective story when عندما. لأن when يجي قبلها ماضي مستمر. أدي الماضي المستمر وماضي بسيط. They watching. لا هقول they were watching. Somebody threw a stone at him when he was playing. لا أقول while he was playing أو as he was playing. He yesterday decided why yesterday why يبقى why was she crying at 8:30 a.m. today. I was driving. أنا كنت رايح الشغل بالعربية. Yesterday I went to the library. Next I had a swim. Later I met. ترتيب الجملة يبقى كله ماضي. ماضي بسيط ماضي بسيط ماضي بسيط. As I was watching. لأن as زيها زي while. While we were in Canada. وصلنا إلى 106 وتعالى نشوف السؤال الأول واللي بيقول read and complete the text with words from the following list. Last week our father took us to خان الخليلي. It was كان amazing to be there. كان رائع إن إحنا نكون هناك. We saw many shops that we have that have handicrafts objects. We saw beautiful and carpets. Decorated مزينة أو colorful بقى هناخد colorful. We also saw other objects that are in traditional designs يبقى مزينة decorated. We bought pots in different colors at for our home but the bad thing was that it to rain while it started to rain. تعال نروح على السؤال الثاني واللي بيقول complete with the correct form أكمل بالصيغة الصحيحة. At midnight I was sleeping. When I was younger I ate. At 9:30 yesterday she was dying. My son hurt his knee badly while اثناء while the scientist was working. our football team won. طب وليه ماضي بسيط؟ عشان lost. Yesterday lost ago in the past. خليني فاكر القاعدة دي. My brother and sister were believing. Many years ago people traveled. When you arrived at the party, who was there? مين كان هناك؟ Yesterday at 7, Abdullah was watching. My uncle phoned me. اتصل بي. While يجي بعدها ماضي مستمر وقبلها ماضي بسيط. I worked. Was he dying? Was he doing his homework? I had a terrible dream last night. They were drinking while I was charging. I looked out of the window when I was looking. معاد وصلنا الى 108 وتحديدا اختبار على الدرس الثالث والرابع. read and complete the text with the word from the following list. وتعالى نشوف. Egypt has many different handicrafts. There are wooden, leather, pottery and carpet industries. صناعات. These are decorated in traditional designs. These objects are colorful and well look amazing in any home. These handicrafts are very popular with tourists. I went to Khan al-Khalili and a lot of tourists there and I met. اما الفقره هسيبها لك في الهوم ورك علشان ننتقل للسؤال. واللي بيقول choose the correct answer اختار الاجابه الصحيحه. Two is both information so that you can use a computer. يبقى ده to log in تسجل دخول. Please the alarm clock. I want to sleep again. يبقى طفي turn off. To form a noun from the verb instruct بضيف ion عشان تبقى instruction. There is a bridge over the river. It's made of wood. يبقى wooden خشبية. The boxes are decorated with shells and traditional designs. The antonym of traditional. Traditional يعني تقليدي. طيب عكسها modern حديث. What an amazing story. The synonym of amazing. يعني amazing surprising. علشان نروح للسؤال الرابع. Complete with the correct form. أكمل بالصيغة الصحيحة. He was taking a shower when the phone rang. It was raining. I was watching TV when were you still working, Sammy? Finished. أشكر لكم طيب المتابعة والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.